My name is Akira Chiba, Professor of Biology, College of Arts and Sciences, University of Miami. I want to watch proteins interact with each other in the brain. Now that genome is complete, I want to ask what the proteins the genome encode does in our body. Our brain is composed of over 1 trillion neurons. Each neuron contains millions of proteins. Exactly how individual proteins interact with each other within the brain has never been visualized directly. The reason I am particularly interested in the brain is that it makes synapses, and then that is the source of intelligence. So to begin addressing this problem, that we can watch proteins interact with each other within the brain of a living animal. So my favorite model is the embryo of a fruit fly, Drosophila melanogaster. It is compact and transparent and perfect for molecular imaging. So as an experimentalist, we label individual proteins with fluorescent tags. Only when the proteins are very near each other, then foster resonance energy transfer, FRET happens. Our current project will offer the first systematic survey of protein-protein interactions. We call our project iSpin, kind of like ice spinning, but it really is PIN, Protein Interaction Network, with IS in situ. There are many lines of work done by our lab and many other labs to suggest that these two proteins may be involved in synapse formation. But this is the first direct demonstration that these two proteins are interacting within the brain.